So, the final episode's good to go?
Yep, it's uploading as we speak.
Wow, I can hardly believe we're already at our series finale.
I ain't too sure finale is the right word, Tifa. We still got Advent Children left to do. Oh, and don't forget the second Q&A video.
Not to mention the Resident Evil Halloween special, and those other future projects we've been discussing.
Good point. There's still a lot left to plan.
Then we'd best start now. I had an idea for how we can open the next...
Hey now, hold off for a second, everyone. We've been working on Final Fantasy VII Abridged pretty much nonstop for the past 2 years. Don't you think we're due for a break?
Well, I guess I wouldn't mind a breather.
A little R&R would be nice.
How long of a break were you thinking?
A month.
But Halloween's only 2 months away.
After we post the Resident Evil one-shot.
But won't viewers get anxious without an update or something?
Relax. As soon as we get into December, we'll put out an update video so that no one gets left in the dark.
Well, okay. Just so long as we start at the beginning of December.
Without exception.
Kyle! Look what day it is.
It's New Year's Eve. What's your point?
It's New Year's Eve, Kyle.
Ooh, smash ball, smash ball, smash ball.
You've gotten the last 20!
No. Well, get good. Maybe try and get it yourself, Dan.
I am! You're just being an edge-guarding whore!
Well, you... It's called strategy, Alex. It's
guys, we have a problem.
Wait...
So as you may have noticed, we got a bit complacent and busy.
But we want to assure you that plans are in motion for other projects. First off, our group finally has a name! Drumroll please! Renegamers!
Secondly, Advent Children is coming. It was planned for this year, but some things came up and kept pushing it back.
So, rather than rush the final product, we chose to hold off on it until next year. Rest assured, it will be worth the wait.
However, in the meantime, you'll be happy to know that we'll be putting out another Abridged series to tide you over. It's an anime by the name of Spiral. If you haven't heard of Spiral before, then I guess it'll just have to remain a mystery.
Lastly, we want to thank you for sticking with us after Final Fantasy VII Abridged finished, and for patiently waiting for the Q&A 2, Advent Children, and our next projects. We honestly didn't think we'd have a follow when we started Final Fantasy VII Abridged, and we are delighted to be proven wrong. So again, thank you, the viewers, for your support. See you in 2015.